हेलो किड्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम बैक टू सेंट थॉमस बेबीलैंड स्कूल. माई सेल्फ मिसिज अस्मिता एंड टूडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज ईवीएस रिटर्न. आवर टॉपिक इज लुक एट द पिक्चर्स केयरफुली, आइडेंटिफाई द लिविंग थिंग्स एंड राइट द नेम इन द ब्लैंक्स. हियर वी हैव फोर ब्लैंक्स. सो इन दिस ऑल पिक्चर्स वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द लिविंग थिंग्स. ओके, for example here I wrote some name: dog, car, bird, tree, ball and fish. So we have to identify the living things. So dog is living things. Dog need food, water and air to live. So this is living things. Car is non living things. Bird also living things, fish also and tree also. Okay, so now we have to write in our book page number 110. Okay, so all of you open your book creepers, page number 110. Okay children, now let's start. So children, in our EVS subject our topic is look at the pictures carefully, identify the living things and write the names in the blanks. Okay, so here we have some pictures like dog, car, birds, etc. And here we have four blanks. So in these blanks we have to write the living things. Okay, so all of you open your book creepers, page number 110. Okay, now let's start. Dog is a living thing or non living things? Living things. So first write here dog. D-O-G, dog. Living things. Car is a living thing? No. Bird, yes. So write here B-I-R-D, bird. Ball is a living thing? No. Tree, yes. T-R-E-E, tree. Bag, no. Fish, yes. So write here fish. Okay, pencil is non-living things. Okay, so dog, bird, tree and fish, these four things are living things. So it's your homework, you have to write in your book page number 110. Okay children, bye bye, have a great day.